Moments ago, House Republicans passed the strongest border security bill this country has ever seen. This bill secures the border from President Biden's record crossings, record carelessness, and record chaos.